New at 10, the Border Patrol taking nearly 90 migrants into custody, including 71 unaccompanied minors. The chief of the Tucson sector says it happened near Sasebe. He also added the smugglers continued across large groups of kids all along the southwest border.